You're resting at a stoplight, and you see a man with a sign, "Homeless vet, anything will help." We see cardboard signs like this no matter where we go, even in the St. Cloud area.
Well, I think a lot of it has to do with veterans coming home or maybe getting out of the service, whether they were deployed or saw any type of war or action. It's a change coming home and reintegrating into society and becoming a valuable member of the community again is difficult for some people, and sometimes it takes a little longer for them to figure out what that's going to look like or what services they're going to need to help them maybe change to their new normal after they return home.
So, what are we doing when we see signs like "support our troops"? Well, veterans can count on the VA Medical Center, who strive
here
in helping veterans.
In St. Cloud, we have different measures of keeping track of when veterans come in and apply for services. We do ask them those questions and help to try to get them hooked up with appropriate services based on what their needs are. So if they identify themselves as homeless, we can help them get hooked up to services that the VA provides that would make the most sense for them.
I'm Jade Brandon, reporting from St. Cloud, UTVS News, your news.